Hi, my name's Joe Kleiss. I'd like to talk a little bit about visualization and how we use it here at Rock Island. It's a great tool and it works really effectively for us and the warfighter. What we're doing here is using the immersive and capabilities of visualization to expand on what the product idea ought to be. We use a C4, which is a four-sided cape, and its immersive capability to bring the product to the customer prior to cutting any metal. Now that's a really powerful tool from the standpoint that it allows us to look at the product long before any metal is cut or any metal is bent. Where do we make the savings come into play? What we do is we hold design reviews through the course of the process. That process allows us to bring the customer in, it allows us to bring the contractor in, and it allows us to bring the warfighter in along with his design engineer to discuss the product as it goes through the development cycle, which is a really powerful tool. Now, the thing that happens is that during these discussions, we may find mistakes. Those mistakes can be corrected in this immersive environment instead of producing a hardware prototype and then finding out you've got a mistake. We all know that if you produce a hardware prototype and then have a mistake, you're ultimately going to be faced with schedule delay and schedule cost increase. So doing it immersively saves you a great deal of time and a great deal on your schedule. Right now, we're looking at a cost savings in the neighborhood of about $4.4 million, which is really tremendous when you look at what we're doing. The other nice benefit from this is that we also are finding great schedule savings of about 3.8 man years. Now, these will vary depending upon the complexity of the product, but nonetheless, it looks like that's a great savings no matter how you cut it. Now, the bottom line is where does the benefit come? The benefit's for the warfighter, because when the warfighter gets his product in a much timelier fashion, with his input right at the very beginning of the process and throughout the process, that means that when he gets it in the field and he actually has to use his product, it's what he wanted. It's exactly what he asked for because he's involved in that process all the way through.